JCVX.
That's close enough.
It's half the alphabet. They need to buy a goddamn vowel.
Okay? True, my brother.
This is great. This is listening to sound check at the beginning. I think you're really going to like this. And as soon as I swing this back.
It's all yours. We are absolutely thrilled to be here. And Robert, thank you, my brother. Thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, this is an incredible thrill. There are wonderful, wonderful people here tonight, and we are so honored to be able to play for you. Hit it, son!
That old Ford around. You could have said you're sorry, 'cause your silence hit like shots playing out. You could have called from your cell phone.
Oh, but you didn't, and you were wrong.
All the things you meant with your broken and unspoken tone. All the things you said. Ghost in the wind. Rainbow from your tailpipe seemed to linger there before it thinned. You could call when you got home.
Oh, but you didn't, and you were wrong.
All things you meant with your broken and unspoken tone. All the cues you sent. Courage to come up to her door. in wandering without a destination. But now I need to know. Now I need to know. Will it be a wine or whiskey evening? Is she gonna stay? She kept the faith. Has she stopped believing? Will it be a wine or whiskey evening? Hey, hey, wine or whiskey evening? Water rings on the surface of the table while I'm drowning for the words to set things right. Well, I'd wash away her pain if I were able. Will I get the chance tonight? Get the chance tonight. Will it be a wine or whiskey evening? Is she gonna stay or is she leaving? Has she kept the faith or has she stopped believing? Will it be a wine? She's thinking, she's looking at the door. I can feel my heart is sinking, and I'm praying for one more chance to try again. Try again. Will it be a wine or whiskey? Is she gonna stay or is she leaving? Has she got the faith or has she stopped believing? Will it be a wine or whiskey evening? Hey, hey, wine or whiskey?
My mama always told me, play something peppy. You fixing my guitar, son? I appreciate it, brother. Anyway, this is my mother's favorite song.
Well, I was walking down Center Street late one Friday night, just minding my business, checking out the sights. Stepped round this corner and I saw her walking into this place. And then the following thought spread into my head as a smile spread across my face. That this may not be love, but I love it. May not be right, but we'll see. This may not be good, but it sure looks good to me. I saw her sitting at a table
Once my eyes got used to the light, I walked over and I told her my name. I asked her if she thought if it was alright if I could sit down, you know, buy her a drink, pass a little time of day. Well, she looked out the door, looked up at me, smiled as if to say that this may not be love, but I love it. It may not be right, but we'll see. This may not be good, but it sure looks good to me. And then she said she was waiting for someone. I said, girl, your someone is here. And then she said that my staying might cause me some pain. Well, I got nothing to fear. Well, the next thing I knew, this big hand grabbed my shirt front and yanked me out of my seat. He held me straight up and put my back to the ceiling, left nothing but air underneath my feet. And in a voice that rolled like thunder, he said, I believe you're mistaken, friend. Oh, but a quick educational session, wanna make sure you won't make this error again. And this may not be love, but I love it. May not be right, but we'll see. You sure won't feel good, son, but it sure feels good to me. I said, come on, man, I was only playing. Let me go home, please, sir. Oh, no, don't do that. That's a terrible idea. Don't do that. I awoke in a hospital bed, bandaged from head to toe. I wondered how long I'd been there, and if they'd ever open up, let me go. And then this cute little nurse jiggled into the room and asked me if I felt any pain. And in spite of my recent experiences, people, I found myself thinking again that this may not be love, but I love it. May not be right, but we'll see. May not be good, but it sure looks good to me. Yeah, it may not be love, but I love it. It may not be right, but we'll see. This may not be good, but it's sure looking good to me. Oh, tell me something, darling. What's a man got to do to get a sponge back? Oh, now we're talking. Listen, dear. Thank you, Jesus. Yeah. I've been writing a lot of songs with TJ lately, and he's so talented, it's just wrong. It's true, it's ridiculous. And this is one that he wrote recently that I just am crazy about. Talks about how Christmas time for a lot of people is a lot of fun. It's a wonderful time to get your family together and make lots of memories and all that. But for some people, Christmas is a tough time. And so this song kind of asks you to keep a little place in your heart for those folks, because it's a hard time for some.
Swirls around the houses, the sound of the train as it readies just to pass us. Better gather what remains and hold on to your passion. Soon it will be coming around again. Gonna hide out in my room while I'm turning up the music, hoping that it's loud enough to drown out what the truth is. Another meal in the museum, I don't think that I can stomach. Soon it will be coming round again. These are the moments I remember, by the cold of early winter. Reality's a bitter pill to swallow. All that's left is just the seems to come around the mess, but soon it will be coming round again. Time is like a wheel that may never get around again. Gotta face just what you feel to help us move ahead, I guess, and speak to what is real. Never be afraid of loss. Moving on means no one left to blame. These are the moments I remember. Surrounded by the cold early winter. Reality's a bitter pill to swallow.
JC and I were talking a bit, and I've always found that phrase or saying, this relationship's headed south, that had always interested me, you know, and I thought, well, what we should do is probably just...
I wonder why.
Yes.
Sorry, pal.
Well, there is that. He says it's because it's true. So, we decided to take him on a trip south. So this is about a couple of heads. When he's ready. This is JC Snars on the guitar, on the mandolin. And you missed the full... I guess I'd like to take this opportunity, if you don't mind, to say that we've been writing songs for an album, and we've been playing together for about, 2.5 years or so, something like that?
Yeah.
And I have to say that working with JC is just about the biggest joy that I've ever had in my entire life. Because he's a top-notch songwriter, he's a Class A songwriter, and without doubt, just a Class A person. So
and a
thank
snappy
you, brother.
Dresser, too. Right?
Yes.
Let's keep the song, man. Go ahead.
Folks on tooling, heading on up Mexico. Well, my best will ride next to me on this freeway. Nowhere in this world we can let go. Whoa, when it's south,
headed south,
where it's hotter,
where it's hotter,
headed south,
headed south,
to the water,
to the water,
headed south,
headed south,
where we both wanna be. This love's headed south. Yeah. six pack and a cooler full of snacks. Well, I got the bees with me and all the love that brings me. It may be we're never coming back, but when it's out,
when it's out,
when it's hotter,
when it's hotter,
when it's out,
when it's out.
Signs like when you smile and your eyes shine, when I hold your hand in mine, it makes me glad that I'm
heading south,
heading south,
where it's hotter,
where it's hotter,
heading south,
heading south,
water,
to the water,
heading south,
heading south,
where we don't wanna be.
This love's heading south.
By TJ that I just loved. I was crazy about this tune. And I'd put it in the set sheet for every gig, and he'd see it and he'd go, oh no man, take that out. I don't want to do that song. And I loved the song. So I'd wait, and then next week I'd put it back in the set sheet and he'd say, oh no man, take that out. And this went on and on for months, and finally I just got frustrated. So I stole his groove and I stole his chords and I wrote this tune and I said, here man, put some words to this. And I sent it off to him, and he sends back this entire sheet of like single space stuff, 8,000 words. I kept one. And it wasn't intentional, it's just that's the one word that made the whole song go poof, you know? And so this is the...
They all were good though.
I'm sure they were.
When did I choose to lose control? Why are your eyes all I can see? Burned by the fire of our desire, lost in your angel eyes. My will away.
How did it thrill my will away?
When I gave in, what did you gain?
What did you gain?
Now that you're here, why do I fear? Lost in your angel eyes. Angel eyes.
This is another one of TJ's new songs.
Yeah.
Oh, God just blows me away.
This is just about that first 90 days of when you fall in love and you're just unsteady. It's just that. And it's called Spinning Around.
Got your head on levers, control all gears. Right where you want, man. You're going out, you don't hear. You got me spinning around. Yeah, boy, you got me spinning around. 90 miles an hour, down 315. These hands on the wheel. We're kicking it in the over, over, over. Overdrive.
Before we do, we want to thank Bob again. Where are you, Robert?
Not here.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, thank you,
thank you.
Thank you, Dave. Super excited to hear Joe. And here. That's going to be great.
It's a bunch of folks you already know. This is what heaven looks like for a singer-songwriter. Seriously. This is it, you know. If we're... No, we're not really good, so I guess we're not going to...
Seriously,
this is wonderful. Anyway, I'm going to do a song that, we're going to do a song that I wrote a while back when our first granddaughter was born. And when it was written, I thought it was about her. And then the more I played it, it was like, no, it's like the whole family's in there, man. It's about the whole family. And then the more I played it, I realized it's about everybody. Because if you listen carefully, you will find yourself in here somewhere. And so this we're going to do for all of you, because you have made us ridiculously happy. And we're very grateful. Someday you'll be big and I'll be small. And someday, but I won't know nothing and you'll know it all. But I'll be the happiest man around. You love me then like I love you now. Someday, well, I'll be listening to you sing. Someday, you'll be in charge of everything. I'll be the happiest man around if you love me then like I love you. I can see my grandma's smiling face, feel my mama's warm embrace, hear my brothers and my sister laugh. Watch my babies grow. Someday you'll be saying that it's time for bed. Someday, as you kiss me on my sleepy head, I'll be the happiest man around if you love me then like I love you now. Someday you'll be here and I'll be gone. Someday, well, you'll be singing some beautiful childless song, and I'll still be the happiest man around. Someday you'll be big and I'll be small.
Thank you. Thank you.
CDs out here too, so if you guys want to grab some of their music and listen to it on your way home, that'd be great. And we're going to take a break, and then Peter and Joe are going to come back and play a long set.
Yeah.
And, so, I think Carl already made some brownies, and there's a few things over there, so if you guys want to get something else to drink, and then come back in about maybe 20 minutes, and we'll be ready to go.
One more thing. When you go, we're going to be moving the seats a little bit. We didn't really get them in the spot they need to be, but we need to be able to get in and out a little bit, so probably move everything down just a little bit. Remember what seats had. Because I'm not going to remember.